As the Caribbean Primary Exit Assessment CPEA replaces Common Entrance, no longer will the overall performance of students at primary schools be measured by a simple one-shot exam. Education Minister Shawn Edward believes the new system has already borne fruit. The CPEA uses pupil tests, teacher-made tests, book reports, and other skills during the school term to assess student competence. Many students have quickly transitioned from novices to mastering mathematics, language arts, and other subjects covered in the syllabus.
This CPEA is authentic and mirrors our own real-life experiences. The expectation is that students will transition from primary to secondary schools, being more motivated and confident as they strive to become self-regulated learners.
CPEA will also help to alleviate the problems that many secondary school teachers face in dealing with literacy issues that should have been handled at primary school level. Minister Edward continued to applaud the new system, describing it as one of the best things to happen in the local education system.
I am of the view, the firm view, that embracing the CPEA was the best assessment approach for our grade 6 students. Today, I feel a sense of vindication with the team at the Ministry of Education in this regard.
Mr. Edward made the remarks at the official release of the Caribbean Primary Exit Assessment results. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.